one thing that I love about this is the pairings of the relationships, whether those are, you know, the allies or indeed the kind of conflicts that you have between all the Marvel kind of superheroes. And for you and Paul's character in particular, there's this wonderful kind of play, you know, off each other. Was that fun to kind of, to work with Paul in person for the first? And we'll talk to you in a second, Paul, if that's okay about it.
Oh, thank you.
Paul, can you just hold on 1 second?
It's okay.
But yeah, working on those that kind of pairing and the relationship particularly with Vision.
I think it's something that that fans have wanted, but we're just trying to root it into something that's like more pure of a friend and a companion, because we have to make up I'm made from his stone basically, and so we have that in common, and to use that as a thread that roots our relationship I think is really important and grounding in a way. Paul? Bettany?
What she said.
thank you. Actually, could Bob Rudd take this one?
I think they're joined by the fact that neither of them know the extent of their powers, and that's terrifying, but also unites them.
And for you being there as a physical being, how much fun was that to, you know, for the entirety of the film?
Oh, it was hot. thank you for asking.
Was it makeup? It wasn't a mask. It wasn't kind of you couldn't just put it on you, but it was.
It's makeup that they then. They continue on with computer-generated stuff, so I'm wondering why I'm in the middle.
Why is this so loud? Every time I laugh, I'm blowing up my mic.
Oh, jeez.